neighborhood Spider-Man at your service.
No way. We get Spider-Man in our team?
This is so cool.
Ugh, we could have done this without him.
Hey, easy, White Tiger. I want my brand new threads and everything. Who are these guys anyhow?
Escapees from the raft. Which means there are probably a few supervillains up ahead, too.
The Tremendous Trio versus the Bridge of Anarchy.
This would make an awesome fanfiction.
Let's focus on saving civilians first. Team names come later.
Alright, here we go, man. Dude. I'm playing Spider-Man. Are you using the wrong controller?
No, this is me.
How you do? Oh, there you go.
Oh, holy man. Smokes. What happened to the bridge?
And who's behind all this? I don't know, but we'll need to find a way to cross that gap.
Oh, I can get it, Ross. No, I can't. Dang it!
Seems like an item.
Look for glowy
Time
bricks.
To prove my heroic... heroicness.
You gotta fight these guys?
Bouncing blocks so you can make something.
And then it gets to the point where nothing's bouncing, then you're like, oh man, I'm screwed. What is this? Oh, you're pulling that? Yeah.
This is for super advanced hero type power
oh,
stuff.
Oh, here we go. Make a low.
There we go. See, I have my.
That's how he does. Ladies first.
Let's see how you match up against me.
Super villains escaping from a raft.
Shocker.
There's a shocker.
Very clever, Spider-Man. But you won't be making fun of me for long.
But there's just so much material to work with. And speaking of material, what's that costume made out of anyway? Are you a fan of unfashionable cushions?
Hey, what did I just tell you? Don't mock the shocker.
Time to get dead.
Blasts, guys. We got this. Just need to stay on the attack.
There's gonna be a DLC for this game too.
Hey!
What the heck happened?
What's going on?
Oh, what the heck? Oh, Mysterio. Rey Mysterio. They should have a WWE
Mysterio.
Lego game.
What's Fishball Features doing here?
I ain't done yet, you lousy
do-gooders. It's
gonna be awesome.
Just have a storyline and everything. I don't like this color when it's all like. Sick. Alright, I'm gonna pull this thing, man.
These are just illusions, right? No, they seem real enough to me.
Well, no shocker's real, so let's find a way to get to him.
I got it, fam. I gotta stop saying that. It's so much, dude. It's so much.
Maybe something around here we can use to fight Shocker.
What is this? Oh, you go right here. You go right there.
Skadoosh!
Yeah.
Okay. Now you're really asking for it.
Oh. You want some more, do ya? Happy to oblige.
What are you gonna do?
Come on, Shocker.
Or worse, it's gets Shocker.
Three against one. Give it.
Goodness, this color, dude. What's up with this color?
Hey, watch it.
I wanted to be sharp. Oh, look, here's a question mark.
Wait.
Who is this for?
Surprise!
Oh, it's for Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Stay
see?
Still, you little troublemaker.
The question mark. Oh, that was for the Riddler.
talk about an uplifting experience. Hey.
Craven the Hunter, this is where he's been the whole time with his lion
on top of this
bridge. Wow. No one noticed.
Are you
no one
right?
noticed.
Where'd Vulture go?
I think it's trapped. Oh my goodness, the lion is running everywhere.
Let us see how you heroes survive in the wild.
Uh-oh.
Get away from me, Shucker. So apparently you gotta watch for that red line. Oh, this is where I break this? Oh, I gotta break this thing. Hey, Spidey, come hold this. What the? Dude, Spidey, what are you doing over here? Gotta go over here. You gotta pull this thing. Right here. Right here. Pull it right here. Right here. Right here. Elastigirl.
Guys, maybe there's something we can build to get the lion's attention.
I'm gonna build him a big fat steak. See, I told you. What did I say? Maybe we gotta cook it for him. I don't think lions eat cooked steak.
What do you know? Guess our new friend was just hungry.
So you think you can outsmart Craven the Hunter? You heroes are about to come.
Oh, that's cool. Look at that. Make a little move together.
Careful, guys. We're fighting someone who actually chose to wear that costume. There's
hey,
no
I can't
telling
near
what
him.
He might do.
Just doing a stupid move.
I'll get you.
Watch out for his attacks. We need to moment to strike.
Can't do that move when he's doing that little spinneroony with the stick.
Let us see how you
deal. Can't even see myself. Where am I? Oh,
here
it is.
Here he comes. Look out!
Yeah.
This cannot be.
Oh, dude, one more hit.
Craven the Hunter.
This guy sure seems so.
See you later.
What? Just.
Your little safari trip is over, Craven. You might want to take up a new hobby.
Yeah, wow, I mean, he'll mature, dude. He'll mature. Where do we go? What is this? You're actually flying it? Oh, you're here, Spidey? Right here, little question mark.
Guess who? Impressive, but not.
Was that supposed to be Vulture?
Yeah.
You like Vulture in Homecoming? Villains coming in. Oh my goodness, like an all-star, Dr. Ock.
Your luck has just run out, you meddlesome peasants. Now you face an altogether superior adversary.
Doc Ock. I had a feeling something sinister was going on.
Yeah, very sinister.
Yeah.
Stay back, you insignificant imbeciles.
Those tentacles are gonna make it hard
canceled,
to reach
huh?
it. Yeah. Better keep our distance until it's safe to attack.
Dude, what am I doing? Yeah, awesome. I can't wait. Ever since Suicide Squad came out, they're like, oh, you know what? I think they're gonna do a two. Yeah, they are. Are they, right? Yeah,
I'd rather not. If it's all the same to you.
Hopefully they'll fix it. Hopefully it'll be... They said there's gonna be like two Jokers. There's gonna be like the Jared Leto Joker.
Leto. We might just have a chance of defeating
him.
They
can have the original Joker. Well, they said that Joker's from. It's actually Robin. probably is. Because that's, he's young. Batman and Joker are like the same age. Batman and Suicide Squad, he was old.
That actually shows the Joker.
Get it? Is a lie. Why is he keep moving? Can't be over here. Only you can beat him, Spidey. Oh, dude, he's coming off us.
Da da! Da da! Da da!
I'm singing!
I think Dr. Ock was the best villain in Spider-Man. I think it was Spider-Man 2? Yeah. Who's the best villain?
Webs, that was so epic. Well timed.
Hey, it was a team effort.
Wow. What a rush. And even more fun than how I'd have written it. I mean, taking down 5 supervillains and then...
Wittering half-wits. You've no idea of the machinations in play. He's coming, and you will all...
Hey, Ark. No one likes a sore loser. Seriously. You two head back to HQ and give a full report to Wasp. I'll stay with this until the authorities arrive.
You just want to dodge the paperwork.
I appreciate you answering our distress call, but the Avengers and their allies defeated Loki's master plan. And we're on top of all the usual planet-wide villains.
No, there's something else.
Huh?
That.
That's one big sword.
People of New York, I am Kang, the Conqueror. Thousands of civilizations have fallen to my forces, and your city will fare no better. Let your fabled Avengers try and stop me. No one throughout time, in all of space, has ever been able to best me. All hail Kang!
Hey, you! Yeah, you might have just missed it. But the last purple-hatted cosmic tyrant that came here didn't fare too well against us. Can't see any reason why you might do any better.
I need to check on S.H.I.E.L.D. What's left of it?
Guys?
Huh?